Let me start here with this guy, because you know me, Brother Bernard. There's mm-hmm. not many people on YouTube that I say I don't like. This dude here, I do not like. Mm. For multiple reasons. Number one, he takes a lot of my clips and uses them out of context. He's taking a lot of my stuff and use it out of context. Let's start there. Number two, when this dude made the so-called quote unquote list about all of us, I went to this dude. I wrote him. I said, look, I said, you got a lot of strong views about brothers over there. I said, I didn't, everybody comes through. You can come through and you can defend your positions. And you know what he said, right? Oh, I can't come over there. You guys curse too much. Oh, it's too hostile. It'll be a waste of time. You know, all this kind of nonsense. But he study goes in talking about these things. And like you said, he takes a lot of these things out of context. And he does it a lot. And you know what this is, all right, when it comes to this guy. All he is he's just another person who defends the black dysfunctional pathology. But he does it under the guise of, you know, he's breaking it down. He's this mick, you know, to be talking about this kind of stuff because they're not an academic like me. You know, all this kind of nonsense. That's all it is, man. That's all it is, man.
Teapot, I'm about to attack his academic rigor, but you go ahead, because I got the back.
Yeah, he comes under the guise of academia, right? And you notice how when he runs the stats, like you said, he goes right past things after acknowledging said things. And he does that all the time. Now, me personally, I don't really care what he says, because if I did, I would have flagged his ass a long time ago, because right. he's used yeah. a lot of my stuff he's used. But I don't play the flagging game. I will tell him this, because I know he's out there. I know your black ass out there watching, boy. If you're going to use my stuff, me and my stuff, at least tell the truth. All right? I don't mind being criticized. I don't mind being critiqued, but at least tell the truth. That's all I ask if you're going to talk about me, Negro, coward, Negro. How about that? Record this. Screenshot this. All right.
All right.